Dodger Steve Kerr. Trying to win a series without Stephen Curry.
Same starting lineup for the fifth straight game.
Well, just wishing him and his family the best.
Torrey's going to find a head coaching job somewhere next year. He's looking to be in San Antonio Warriors if he could get free today. Patty Mills starts out on him, and we've seen that matchup.
JaVale smartly did not come. Draymond pushing the lob. Batted back out by Draymond. Iguodala. And Draymond hasn't shot the three well.
Draymond follows the ball. In fact, in San Antonio, let's watch this. That's going to be a let it play. Thought it might be a charge. They love that when they let him play with a little physicality. Both ways, folks. Right there.
Rudy Gay missing, and Aldridge followed.
Black, and they don't come get you. You can be a creator. Draymond did lead towards an assist.
Rudy Gay rattling one home.
Four or three free throws per game, more than the Warriors. Getting to the line more often.
The touch pass in the open, Patty Mills, and that spurs off.
Very quickly. In their offense.
Moving play without the ball. That's out. Green.
I don't think there's anything wrong with Andre taking one dribble or two dribbles in and taking a free throw line jumper.
Patty Mills curling it out. Rudy Gay inside.
Yeah, he went from a four-point game to a seven-point game. And he banked that in.
He's catched by Clay and worked. He met him. And they get something in the open floor. Draymond, the middle man. Iguodala hammering it home.
And the pace. They don't want to be relegated to half-court offense and get 90 points again. They've been averaging 113 until game four.
Mills, David West, couldn't follow that in. Clay followed the ball, but Aldridge is just taller. And he's able to make the basket.
Coming up to the ball.
Kyle Anderson and Gasol along with Ginobili. Aldridge had the seal. David West had the block. And then Durant fighting for that rebound. David West coming up with that steal.
It's good defense. Again, Looney. Aldridge thought he was going to beat him on the dribble.
And Durant.
So this is a tough matchup for Kevin Durant. Pretty tough.
Ginobili for three. And able to drop it down.
We'll see if he can keep it.
Lob one out of two.
Go over that screen, and that's exactly what. Quick kick.
Parker.
You got to cut hard. Don't stand to hold the ball and play to their hands.
Al thought about his own number, but Rudy Gay, the open three.
That's a key percentage point.
Danny Green is just living inside Clay's jersey. That's a tough fade. You know, just can't find it.
5 or 6 games coming in.
Oh, Clay Thompson. San Antonio's in terms of making the Warriors work. That extra pass. Getting David West inside.
Trying to get inside. They need to score inside. That loosens it up. Then they get outside shots.
Tony Parker is turned.
He was thinking about double teaming, and he left him just enough room that Thompson can shoot it from out there. He is deadly. Clay not open.
David West set that.
Full block tonight. And it's putting a lot of pressure on the Warriors' defense. They're bringing others, and they're gambling on the outside.
Well, Clay knows he can shoot over Patty Mills.
Love the way they didn't have to switch with Ginobili.
They're holding San Antonio to 29% shooting. Draymond dropped it off. Looney!
Well, he came in 9 of 32. And what, 0 for 3 tonight.
Rudy Gay, a little step around. Now you have a chance to run. Durant on the handle. Iguodala running with him. And Andre will take it all the way in.
3 years. Pretty dependable.
They're making KD give it up. And Looney.
Oh, flash to his mind. They might call a travel. They didn't get it. Wasn't. And he hits that shot.
It's an 11-2 run right now. Murray rimming that home. Anyone not named Clay or Kevin to shoot. Mills.
That's what I'm talking about.
Defense, he draws a charge. He's made the jumper. Durant. That's why he doesn't need to shoot today. The game at 6 when the Warriors are led by 11. Heading into halftime is going to be critical on how this feels. Iguodala open 3 and he got it!
On the spot.
Crowd knowing how important this final minute and a half is. They start to rise to exhort the defense. Patty Mills, Clay, forced an air ball. Unable to hit the silencer. Here comes Durant at 7 feet tall in full flight to the rim.
When the pitch is shut out, your room would be nice.
Bryn Forbes getting the playing time. Aldridge inside, rattling it out, but there's Anderson.
They down there, 2.5 seconds. Now it's going to be a perimeter shot up top, generally.
Durant to inbound. Clay to end the half. And he got it! It's Clay Thompson.